reveal Naruto Glazing, and today we're going to talk about the updates of JP and Global. So for Global, you already know, we have the Nijo Showdown, sorry. And in the shop, we have the new character also, the Arabi Yuga. Let me just show you the picture. There you go. It's about the unit. I think you can try. I want to definitely go to Max Limit Breaker by all the groups. More about the update. Of course, we have the Blazing Bash. Nothing surprised there. And we have a new emergency mission, more free pearls. I want to show you right now. There you go, we have Ao, one of the Mizukaze bodyguards. And I think he's... I think Wisdom. That is really nice, because when he's Wisdom of every unit, we have more perks. For Global, I think it's everything. We have a Petting Castle reward coming. Yeah, I think it's all. For JP, we have the people are getting the rewards of Naruto Saiju for the PvP, and also a new banner, the brother of Izuna, I think, brother of Madara, on a banner that can go under 28 cost. I think that is all. This update overall is a little weak, but at least we have the new PvP. The PvP technically is a preview, but let's see if I think it's still on JP, we have to see. But yes, this was really a quick video. Yeah, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.